morning student. Continuation of your consumer price index or cost of living. Now again your 5 problems are there. I will be doing 3 problems. Rest 2 people you will be trying the similar ones. Your 6th problem, construct price index number by family budget method. Your items are given A, B, C, D, E. Then expenditure for 2003, that is your base year. Expense is 60, 40, 10, 64, 10. Then price is given 5, 8, 10, 8, 2. Then for 2005, it is price 6, 10, 12, 10, 3. Now your expenses are given, okay? Your expenses is nothing but your weight. See. Expenses and expenditure is different. Your expenses are given. Expenses is equals to price into quantity, that is my weight, that is both put together is my weight. So already I have a weight. So I will take your first data given. My 6th problem data given W, that is P naught Q naught for the base year. So 60, 40, 10, 64, 10. Next is P naught 5, 8, 10, 8, 2. Next is my P1, 6, 10, 12, 10, 3. Now I need to find out my price. So P I need to find out. P is equals to P1 divided by P0 into 100. So you get your 120, 125, again 120, 125, and 150 I will get. Next is my WP, where my W and P I will multiply. I will get 7200, 5000, 1200. 8,000, 8,500. Now I'll get a total 22,900. And my weight is total is 884. Now I need to find out my consumer price index of budget method, that is CPI is equals to sigma WP divided by sigma W. See here in aggregate method, see here, if they tell you to find out in aggregate method, you will be using this formula, that is sigma P1 Q0 divided by sigma P0 Q0 into 100. When they are telling budget method, you will do your weight. When weight is given, that is budget method. So that is 22900 divided by 184. I will get my CPI as 124.46. So here for us expenses were given, that is our total weight in the base year. So P 60, 40, 10, 64, 10 we had base year price and current year price. We took the average price. Then we got WP for the budget method. We need to get WP sigma. So I took total for both and substituted. I got my CPI as, that is my consumer price index as 124.46. So this is your 6th problem. Next, moving on to my seventh problem. Seventh problem I will do. Your eighth problem is similar to your seventh. You will be doing it. Next is my seventh problem. Calculate cost of living index number for the following data. See, they have not given any information. Items A, B, C, D, E. Group index, that is 110, 120, 112, 108, 105. Weight they given 3, 8, 4, 6, 9. Okay. See, a group index is your I and weight is your W they given. Okay. This is very simple. Given is group index, that is my I, then weight, that is my W value. So take the table. My I is 110, 120, 112, 108, 105. Then my W is 3, 8, 4, 6, 9. I need to find out my WI. Just multiply. I'll get 330. 96, 448, 648, 660, 448, 648, then 945. Now I need to take total for both, that is my WI, WI. The total of my W is 30 and here it is 331. Your formula changes again. I told no depends, the formula depends on your question. So here my CPI, that is consumer price index. What is the data we have here? WI and W. So it will be WI divided by W. So for price index we have three formula. First one is sigma P1 Q0 divided by sigma P0 Q0 into 100, where my question depends on my price and quantity. When my question is on my price and quantity, I will use this formula. My second formula was sigma WP divided by sigma W, where I have my weight and price. My third formula is this one, that is sigma WI divided by sigma W, where I have only my class interval group, that is my index number, and W I have. With that I will substitute the problem. So 3331 divided by 30, I will get my CPI is equals to 311.03. See, my formulas and the solution depends on the question. I have only I and W. I have just multiplied I and W. I got WI. I have done the calculation here. So your eighth problem is similar data. You people will do your eighth problem. Next, moving on to your ninth problem. See, ninth problem. We have two solution here. Okay. Okay. Compute consumer price index number for the year 2005 and 2010 with the base year of 2000. So 3 years given by using the data. Group A, B, C, D, E. Then group weight 71, 3, 9, 7, 10. Then group index with the base 2000, they given, that is I1 and I2, 370, 420, 470, 410, 280. Then for 2010, they given 380, 500, 340, 120, 282. Now data given for us is W, they given. Then I1 IR 370, 420, 470, 420, 110, 280. Next is my I2, 380, 500, 340, 120, 282. Now I have my I1 and I2, so there are 2 years information. Now I need to find out my WI1 and WI2. I need to find out, that is, I need to multiply my W with I1, then W with I2. Here I will get 2005, this is in the notes, it is elaborate sentence, so just copy the notes like that. Here I will write only 2005. CPI is equal to sigma WI1 divided by sigma W. Here we need to find out for 2 years. This is 2005 and this is 2010. So here 35,330 divided by 100. I will get CPI 353.3. This is for 2005. Then next is for 2010. CPI is equals to sigma WI2 divided by sigma W. That is 35,200 divided by 100. I'll get my CPI as 352. My zeros will get cancelled. That's it. So here, according to your problem, your formula changes in that tree. So I have a 2 year WI, so I have taken this one. The 10th problem is similar like this. Please try your 10th problem. By this, your second chapter index number getting over. In the next class, we will see your next chapter time series. Thank you, students.